Here's some more really nice architecture here in Chaiyaphum. This is kind of right across the street from Ying's shop. I like what they did here. It sucks that all the electrical wires just really screw up, you know, the aesthetics of anything you have here. But I like this building. It's probably residential or office space at the top and then commercial down at the bottom. So you could probably have your own shop in there and then live in the two stories above it. Pretty nice.